Cheetos.
You like that one, yeah. Huh? Isn't that silly? Who was I?
Oh, my God, I didn't know you were like this one.
Please drive to highlighted road.
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember that.
I only saw you in school, so I'm like, I randomly hit you up one day.
At the time, I didn't hang out with anyone outside of high school. You were the first person from Waltham High that I hung out with. And then the second person was Mills, and the third person was Tanya.
I don't remember why your mom, when I was your birthday or something. It was something that I can't remember who gave it to me. Like, it must have been your mom.
Yeah.
That said, I'm not sure if it was a slip or it was a text or, like, I can't remember. Like, it just can't. But you said, thanks for being John's good friend or something.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Yeah.
Aww.
That's cute. Yeah.
Yeah. I don't remember like how I got it or like exactly. I just remember the words.
Yeah.
That's sweet.
I support it.
But you know.
Litty lit. That's what it is. It's all litty lit. We could all be lit, yeah. We could all get lit, yeah. Am I gonna get the coronavirus from drinking a Corona?
Yeah, I'll get the coronavirus. Yeah, that's a bad idea. No.
Turn right.
Don't drink the Corona.
Imagine Mills making a scene like that.
I have like so many friends here in Waltham, but like, don't even want to go anywhere because of the coronavirus.
That means they're pussies. Everybody
Damn,
needs
I
to.
I don't want to tell them that. Like,
I probably already had or already have the coronavirus, so YOLO.
I was supposed to go to like this event in Boston, but basically all my friends like decided not to except for one.
Yeah.
And we're the only ones like out of our entire group of like 20 friends.
Did you guys get the coronavirus?
Like I can show you like my chats. They're all like, oh, it's coronavirus.
Yeah.
Like,
are you all re?
Yeah, there's a long chat.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll show you that.
In 1/4 mile, turn right on Charles Street. Turn right on Charles Street. In 3/4 of a mile, turn right on Moody Street. We'll be right back. Street. Arriving at Margarita's Mexican Restaurant.
I suck at parallel parking, so I wonder if I should wait till this person leaves, or should I try this one, or should I try to find one right out there? I'll try to find one right out there.
I'm gonna say you try, but like, if you think you really think you can, then you give up.
Or I'll try over here.
You're gonna smash your car.
Yeah! Yeah, we could all, yeah!
How did you get your license if you can't parallel park?
That's a good question. Could I fit there? Am I allowed to park
That's
there?
That's a good question.
I don't know if that's too small or not.
Yeah.
That's a good question though.
You can, the other street, like the one on the right, if you take a right car, you can go right here.
I know.
Damn, I forget.
I would have to go, like,
unless you can, and be like, yellow. There's a car coming.
Yeah. I'll go around.
Oh no, there is one.
Yeah!
Unless, should I park where the movie theater is?
Whatever
floats
your boat.
I'll try that after. After I try this.
Yeah, we could all try this.
Yeah. This is a fire hydrant spot. And this,
the other way, at the end.
Yeah.
Oh, here?
You can't park here, can you?
No, it says no parking. Nice.
Yeah.
All the way down the street, like, this should be okay.
Is there one right here, or is this no parking? What's that sign say?
No parking.
That makes no sense. Where are the other people
parking? Maybe
these
people live here. Maybe it's only resident parking or something. I don't know.
Liberals. What about here?
Tow zone. No. Oh, wait. It's in tow. Oh, yeah. We're. It's 8. Yeah, I guess you could park here.
Yeah. Get it. Fuck!
Dude, you're gonna ruin my car.
What am I on?
Man, you're like going over a fucking dog or something.
What is right there?
That's probably a big rock.
Yeah. The hell? Oh, God.
Oh, okay.
Oh, it is a log. That's what it is. It's a liberal. That's what it is. Yeah. Or is this good?
I'm a liberal.
Yeah.
Am I blocking a driveway or something?
It appears you are.